切れないように消えないように自分を確かめて。
What's up guys, Anders Rising here with a deck profile. Yeah, I know it's a bit weird to do it at the end of the combo video, but I kinda had to. I mean, I wanted to give you guys this deck profile as soon as possible, so I figured I might as well put it in the same video. So, most ratios you will get from the video, the idea is that you max out on the combo pieces, then run some hand traps and other interruptions that you want to draw from the draw 7 basically, to interrupt your opponent. So to optimize this consists we run reload. The reload might sound like an odd choice, but you can set it after drawing your 7 or 8 cards, you can just chain reload and ensure you draw into your Ash Blossoms. Every hand trap you want to run at this point, I have an Ash Blossom because I prefer them, but you know, you might opt for something else. So Miscellaneous Harriers is a fossil dark target. If you use fossil deck, go into Miscellaneous Harriers, you can use the effect. Discard the banish itself, especially summon this from the deck. Then you're off to a life, for example, you know, doing a lot of setup. We're off to, by the way, is a really solid card, search is some of the best cards. I know it looks weird since we only run two targets, but believe me, it's worth it. So Reborn target, Reborn Tengu creates your best place. Combined with Red Resonator Instant Fusion, go into Needle Fiber, special summon itself and leave the field, two times at least. Go into Needle Fiber, special summon Bulb from deck. Go to Librarian 1, revive Bulb and Tengu back from the deck. Librarian, draw one card. In their turn, use the Needle Fiber to go into Formula, draw 3 cards. Go into Star Guardian, add one back from the grave to your hand and draw 2 more cards. Go into Blade Blaster or Stardust Warrior, depending on what you feel is fit for the situation. and draw another card. So yeah, this deck's absolutely nuts draw power wise. Since we don't have a lot of to draw into, I am considering bumping up the deck size so we have more hand traps and stuff to run. But yeah, I'm not sure about that yet, I'll have to consider that down the line, but for now I feel like this is the best build. This is a really strong TG monster. This is required for the draw, insane draw combos, that's why I run 3 cops and want to hard draw it so I don't have to search tanky. You can either search tanky or reborn tanky using tanky. That's really nice, double ash, because with reload the death draw power we are basically guaranteed to get one. Got the Bolt Dragon is for one specific combo, you saw it in the video. TG Striker is so we can summon something from Trident Launcher without, you know, straight from Needle Fibers to go into Trident Launcher to bit the car on it. Yeah. Red Resonator for the Reborn Tangle, as I said. Boost the Raptor because it's just really good combined with Skew Serpent and enables us to spam Synchros via Trident Launcher. Bulb is the best level 1 tuner, it gives you easy access to Needle Fiber. Well, this is already explained. Instant Fusions for the Reborn Tengu, Fossil Dig, search this directly or preferably with your Mr. Lunasaurus. But after search is Bulb mainly for combos you also saw in the video. So you can set reloading during there, after you finish the draw combo, you can just use it and draw a new hand. Drawing your hand traps. Actually, now I think about it, let's actually go with Ghost Ogres instead, because we will control a hand, so overall cards on the field is no use to go for infinite permanents, my bad. Oh my god, deck is just mid-deck profile, no, I know. Calm down. Okay, calm down. Gravity Collapse, especially during the best version of this combo, we leave one synchro we don't really use in the field. You can then tribute to negate the summon and then make them unable to summon for the rest of the turn. I can set a monster after that, but usually you're negating a normal summon, so yeah, I only run one copy because it's like inconsistent, but if you are able to resolve it, you are very likely to win the duel. Some judgment because it's just a negate and this negates summon as well. The extra deck, I basically run Tisha for instant, Quasar and Halberd Cannon as boss options. Sometimes you want one, sometimes you want the other. Some might prefer a Cosmic Blazer Dragon, I prefer Quasar, that's just how I play. If you prefer running Blazer, replace it. Late Blaster, no need to explain, it's the level 10 boss for the deck. Jaws of Stardust Warrior as alternative boss monster. Double Librarian because it's too good. Chambara in case you need to make the OTK plays. Wonder Magician's alternative, you need to get rid of Nasty Packer or something like that. Double Star Guardian because it's just that good. Wonder Super Dragonfly, need for a center combo. Formula, need his Needle Fiber target. So Trident Launcher is one of the new link cards, really good, and Needle Fiber. If you guys can use this deck profile, I'll be making an updated version later this week probably, or maybe early next week. I'm moving this weekend, so we'll be busy. So if you guys enjoyed the video, if you did, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to see you guys next time. Atlas Rising, out.